morning, everybody. Welcome to Rise and Shine with Cindee. This morning, I think we're going to do a little porch swing talk or a little rocking chair talk. I'm sitting in a rocking chair, and you know, I was just thinking about what Joshua said in 6:4-5, where he's talking about how the trumpets blew. They marched around their Jericho for 7 days. 7 days, that means every morning they got up. They most probably had a little breakfast, walked across the river, and walked around the whole city of Jericho. They did this 7 times, and that was their basics for 7 days, until their Jericho came tumbling down. And I think sometimes in our life, we have our own personal Jericho. And for us, that personal Jericho has to come down just like it did for the Israelites. We need to walk around our Jericho speaking the word of God. We need to be praising God and speaking to that problem and tell that problem that, you know, devil, in the name of Jesus, my husband has gonna get a job because he has favor wherever he goes. And thank you, Lord God, that I'm healed by your stripes. And you just have to speak it out, because you see what that did was change the atmosphere. It changes your atmosphere when you start speaking out the word of God. And even though when they marched around, it changed the whole atmosphere of Jericho. Their enemy became so frightened that half of them just died where they stood. So see, when you want to change the atmosphere, you start praying and speaking the word out loud, and it changes everything. It did for them, and it will for us. We don't know when our personal Jericho will start coming down, but I can almost promise you, in God's word, it says you will get the victory. Start marching around your own personal Jericho, speaking the word and praying and shouting it out, shouting out to the devil. And we don't know when yours will fall, but I can promise you, you will have the victory, because that's what God does. So if you're walking around and you have a personal Jericho and you're walking around and you're tired of walking around, just remember, 7 days they did this. And even though we may have to do longer, we may have to do shorter, don't give up. So let me pray for you. Oh, Heavenly Father, I just come to you and thank you, Lord God, that you give us strength. You give us encouragement. You give us the word. You give us the power to speak your word, which breaks the atmosphere open for victory for us. And we are thankful, Lord God, that as we walk through every Jericho, we never walk in with you by ourselves. We are walking with you. We praise you and worship you. We thank you, Lord God, for the victory that you promised us in your word. We stand on your word that says, I am more than conquerors. I have the power of God, and I can be victorious. I am victorious, not because of who we are, but because who God is in us. Amen and amen. Go out and make it a great rocking chair day, and relax and have a great day. See y'all tomorrow. Bye-bye.